Ladies and gentlemen, a good morning to you. This is John Cameron Swayze in the NBC Newsroom in New York. Over a good deal of the storm area today, the forecast is for better weather, which is encouraging news to many thousands of people. We'll have details of this top subject during the broadcast. Threat of a fuel oil strike in hard-hit New York City increases. Boston's truck driver strike is still in progress. Our direct report.